A great crowd had gathered outside of Kilmainham, with their heads all uncovered, they knelt on the ground. For inside that grim prison lay a bold Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. And he went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The firing party he bravely did face. Then the order rang out, present arms, fire. James Connolly fell in to a ready mid-rail, and the black flag they hoisted, the cruel deed was over, and gone was a man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning, when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. God's curse on you, England, you cruel-hearted monster. Your deeds, they watch him, all the devils in hell. There are no flowers growing, but the shamrock is blooming on the grave of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. The four courts of Dublin, the English bombarded, the spirit of freedom they tried hard to quell. But the bold IRA stood shoulder to shoulder, and the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. Many years have gone by since that Irish rebellion, when the guns of Britannia they loudly did speak. But above all the din rose the cry, no surrender. 'Twas the voice of James Connolly, the